This feels great. It's a people's victory. All of our young people from Decatur High School, they made this happen. All of these organizers, everybody came together. This is it. This is a victory for this country. This is an example of what can happen when people work together.
You know, it's always been troubling to see that monument over there on the square. We spend a lot of time up here. And, you know, it's troubling that our friends, our loved ones, and other people of color have to kind of look at that monument to slavery and to the Confederacy.